Flooding kept the Buffalo Shores campground from opening this summer. Today, that finally changed. That's the top story at 5 o'clock. Debris and dirt covered the park after the flood. There was also some electrical damage. The campgrounds typically open in April, but it's been quiet since October. Now campers will have access to it for Labor Day weekend. Local 4's Taylor Bozer joins us live from the campground with how people feel about the opening. Taylor?
Jim, it's sunny and the weather feels amazing, and there are plenty of campers getting ready for the Labor Day weekend. The people I spoke to are excited for the nice weather and the fact that the campground is open.
First day that we've opened up.
After 10 months of being closed, the Buffalo Shores campground is finally open.
The flooding pretty much shut us down.
Crews spent the summer cleaning up the dirt and debris, and now the campers are back.
We've been fishing for the past 3 weeks down here and watching it and anticipating this day, so I'm just glad that it's reopened.
And Brad Hovey is ready for Labor Day weekend.
We just plan on enjoying the weekend. Hopefully the weather will hold out through Saturday, and Sunday and Monday should be pretty nice.
Carter's Cafe is half a mile from the campground. They are glad to have their regular camper customers back.
We get a lot of business from Buffalo Shore Campground. Yep, we really appreciate the business we get from them. When the river was up and we didn't have them, kind of hurt us a little bit, but we're bouncing back now.
For the park manager, this means something special to him.
It's kind of, it's been my home here for 20 years, you know, in the area, and it's just interesting to see all the people.
And the campground has plenty to offer to have happy campers.
Bonfires, cooking out, just enjoying the river, and now that the campground's open, the camping.
The campground usually stays open until the end of October, but the park manager says it could stay open longer depending on how warm the weather stays. Live at the Buffalo Shores Campground, Taylor Bozer, Local 4 News.
Taylor, thanks. I'm sure campers are happy about that. Well, you